Hello and welcome back to Minecraft. Oh yeah, I do not like that view because it's very annoying and it's all inverted, in walking, and it is not fun. Trust me. Gonna make another chest. And connect them. There's usually, like, in Tekka, there's a sort button. And I really love that. I'm gonna keep on just comparing this to Tekka, and I hate it. God. I don't want to compare this to Tekka. Oh god, it's getting dark again. Fucking hell. So with this, I'm gonna make some armor, and preferably a s wait, no, not a sword, just some armor. So let's see, 8 for the chest plate, 7 for the shoes. So I can't make both. I'm 7 for the pants. Can't make both of those because that'll be 15. I've only got 14. But the helmet is 5, and the leggings are 4. So, I can make a helmet and a chest plate. I'll make that. Boom. And boom. Oh yeah. Oh, that was weird. Oh yeah. Don't I look awesome? Except my eyes don't even. Hello. Put that there for safety. Don't need the flint. Since this. Oh, so I'll heat that up. And yeah. All I need now is some, what do you call it? Some more sticks. And about two more pickaxes and a shovel. What I just did, but okay. Yeah, that should be good. Now, I am going out during dark times, so this is gonna be fun. Just go slow. There's some guys there. Coolies. I knew it was going to explode soon, but yeah. Shit.
Thank you.
One die. Oh, thank you. Thank you, zombie. Love you, mate. That was close. Eat, eat, eat. Maybe because it's a stone sword, but I feel like I'm doing weaker damage than like I've ever done before. I'm going nowhere like this. Here, kill the skeleton. Can't even do anything to it. Oh shit. Shit. These mobs though, like, holy crap. Again, I can get some coal. I honestly think I should have made the iron leggings and then an iron sword, because then I do a lot more damage. Those zombies can really see you. I'm not sure if aiming for their head does anything, but I'm doing it anyway. Yeah, it's daytime. Nearly, at least. Need to survive just a little bit longer. Let's go for our last kill. These skeletons are annoying. This place though, like, wow. This looks amazing. What is this? It's red sand. So it's a desert. It's just different colors. Red sand. Hardened clay. White hardened clay. Where's that thing I just picked up as well? Oh, it's over here. Light gray hardened clay. It's amazing. Yellow hardened clay, probably. Yeah. Oh, this is so cool. And there's a mine here. Shouldn't go in there just yet. Actually, let's risk it. Where's the, oh, it's over here. Isn't it? Lost it. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's a zombie. Shouldn't have done this. Shit. I'm not strong enough. I need an iron sword. I want to see if something works. Back. I've seen people do this before. Nope, doesn't work anymore. Like, it was supposedly meant to be able to take you back to where you were. But I guess since I moved already, I don't know. I'm lucky it's daylight, so it'll just be like me getting through the mine. Instead of doing all this shit, like getting through the mobs and everything. Phew. Five attack damage, okay. Water come and keep him out. Yes, it is. So we found a silver mine, that's pretty good. All I need now is more iron for an iron sword, an iron pickaxe. I can stick with stone shovels. And full iron armor. So that would be 2, 5, 12, 16 more iron plus backups. Perfect. Now there was this zombie down here. Okay, I think that'll be enough coal for now. I can safely ignore the coal for now. My main priority is iron. Whoa! Oh shit, I'm down. I didn't want to go down. What the fuck was that? Ooh, I'm really tempted to put this on peaceful, by the way. Like, I'm not used to this. Okay, I got into the hang of it. I'm always spamming the left click button. But if you press it at the right moments, it counts as like a true damage kind of thing. And does a lot of damage. Probably everyone knows about that, but I'm a noob at this game at the moment. Hey, Creeper. Ship. I found heaps of iron! And I think he blew up the iron I was down here for. Whoa. Hey, mate. I'm sorry. Shit, I almost ran off there. That would have been a hell of a mistake. Shit. No. Don't drop the sword. I want it to explode. Actually, no, if I can just help it. Shit. Whew! Nope. What's hitting me? Can't run. Test it. No. No! I don't want to lose all my shit. Oh crap, it's night. I've only got one choice. I need to rush it, honestly. Nothing else I can do. Just rush it. I think it was down here. Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Oh god, that was mean. Oh my god, I don't even know what to say to that. Whew. Was that? It was a cherry, though, wasn't it? I didn't read it. Cool. Now, what I gotta keep in mind is I am underground, which means it's not gonna go day, so I can't stay in there forever. So, let's just get this iron. I think I should head back home after this. There is a lot of places to look at. Now I'm gonna get, whoa, that was scary. Put that there. Put that there. So nothing can spawn in those areas. Is it's daylight. Technically it's light, so they can't spawn in it. Okay, so I've got 28 ore. That is plenty. Got some more here as well. Awesome. So 36 ore. And genius. I am going to now come back for that. I know I said to go home, but I'm still mining. Hopefully it's daylight outside. And it is. Awesomeness. Oh, I'm saved. I died like how many times? Twice? Ooh, first cow. And there's like another car over there. And two more. Three. Two more. Fucking hell, they're surviving. They're everywhere! Anyway, I'm gonna end this here. I hope you guys had fun. This was like, I guess it was like a mining episode. One or two episodes. I'm actually considering breaking these up into 15-minute videos. Just to make it a mini-series for fun. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you guys next time after I found my house. See ya!